Your Majesty, Queen Elizabeth, would you like to see my magic trick? Look, it's one of my newest inventions, mixing these two elements to create fire. The man is the Renaissance polymath John Dee, and he's performing an experiment in front of Queen Elizabeth I during the 16th century. In the original painting, he was standing in a circle of skulls, but it has been overpainted in the current form.